tense be forgot and never brought to mind? Should all acquaintance be forgot and all lang syne? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. Yet for auld lang syne.